This video is sponsored by MIPS, a global leader in the field of helmet-based safety and protection backed by more than 20 years of research and development. MIPS protects many of the elite motocross racers and athletes around the world. Look for the yellow dot for an added level of protection. Head over to MIPSProtection.com for more information. The MIPS save of the day from the Ironman National came from Justin Barcia after passing Adam Ciancirillo for second in the second 450 moto.
And Justin Barcia following him through, he gets Ciancirillo as well for second.
Barcia just rolls through the corner, typical Bam Bam style, keeps it low of the jump, he doesn't want.
Oh, he stalls it. No, he did not.
Well, maybe he did.
You know, I knew that section, he kind of had the inside going into the next corner. So I scrubbed that jump as hard as I could. The leg went flying and just got it back in time. And the next corner, I actually almost stalled it. My rear wheel went over the berm. So I knew I had to bring a lot of speed into there, stay low on the jump. Can't really do that every lap. But, you know, I saw, you know, opportunity to go fast and scrub jump hard and let my style flow. So, yeah, just wanted to send it. Didn't really have that planned or anything.